this is Tomm Kristiansen. He was an author and journalist that lived between 1950 and 2022. Amongst Nigerians, he is known as the Voice of Africa. Perhaps he's best known for his work for the Norwegian Broadcasting Corporation.